Grim. Ah, yes, there you are. Good, good. Great work today. You fulfilled your tasks adequately, and all that. However, an emergency has occurred which requires my utmost attention, and I must depart for a couple of days. Okay, listen up and keep this to yourself. Some physicist is about to push a cart of unusual and hazardous material into the beam of a spectrometer. I have to see if this causes a cascade reaction of some sorts. It may prove illuminating. Anyway, while I am gone, another will be in charge. Even though you passed the evaluation, I cannot leave you without any supervision. You will have more freedom, sure, but it is not limitless. Therefore, you will have to continue your daily reports as usual. I will be informed of your progress. Why, you are already acquainted. It will be Lady Pordington, of course.
I know what you're thinking. I do provide ancient powerful widgets.